Alright, welcome back to The Last Guardian. I'm gonna try to see if I can finish this tonight. If not, that's fine. I'm okay with it. Probably not, though. But we have about 2 videos left. So, we've seen that Trico can sort of fly. There is a barrel all the way up here. It's gonna be a long way back down. You surprised me, you're so close. Hold on, hold on. Okay, can you get it? Please, just come here for it. Put it there. Go on. Finally. What's down here? There may be some more hidden barrels over here. I see that the feathered painter... Fine feather painter is not on me anymore. Don't know why, but that happened. Just very curious what's down here. I don't think I've walked down here in any of my previous gameplays. Is this a big bunch of nothing? Very well might be. So it looks like. Yeah, we're not going to be able to get that open. Alright. So I guess there's a barrel and a lot of nothing. So that was educational. It is good to know where the barrels are, because there is a trophy to get in. Every single one of them. I'm coming. Come on. Seems to be the way. All right.
Well, good.
Damn it. Okay, if you're wondering what that is, it's my app job. It's just to be like, hey, there's some promos in this area, but the areas that there's like promos for are like not anywhere near where I live. So there are a bunch of, it just, I never know when that's coming in, and I'm just kind of annoyed with it, so. Alright, just keep moving forward. Where are we supposed to go next? You walk forward a bit. Okay, don't. I was hoping you would jump up there so I can just grab onto your tail and climb up. Can you just let go? There we go. Okay. Come on in. There's no eyes. I guess I'm gonna have to fall in. Thank you. I just like noticed a like last video that when they die, those sigils, you see them kind of turn to like an ash. Can I get rid of this? Come on, stop running into walls and just do what I want you to do. See, it's gone now. Oh, wait, wait, I remember now. Okay. Hold on. Let go, let go. Sorry, I'm getting ahead of myself here. He's hurting him. Oh. Just let go. Stop grabbing. No. You may recognize this, we're back here. Again, it's off. Why does it do that? Oh. A little confused. Okay, well, let's see here. All right. See that this only works here. Let's remove it for now, though. Just confused by all that. All right, so now it's just the mirror. Need it here. Don't push him, he's tired. That wasn't what I wanted you to do, but okay. Get this one at the top first. Good boy. Let me get you one other. go. Alright, and over here. Last time I played this part took me forever because I remembered where some of the barrels were, but not the others, and it's annoying. Okay, well, let's climb up. I can't get as many videos in the backlog as I used to. So I play the Last Guardian videos pretty close to when they're uploaded. I'm playing this a little ahead of time. But I can't play it for too long because I gotta go to bed. I actually should have been in bed by now. I have to get up at 4. Because I open on the weekends. It earns just a little bit of extra money. It's not terrible, but I took quite a bit of a nap, so after this, I'm gonna shower. Take a quick shower and then just go to sleep. Okay. Alright. Not that you care or anything. But I don't even have time for the backlog. Like, usually what I like to do is, like, I get a bit of a backlog. And then I can just publish them. I still have plenty of Persona 5 videos uploaded but haven't been published. Because I'm not sure when Atlas is okay to have that. I may do it here shortly and just say fuck it. I mean, it's been a couple months since the game's been out. Come on, one more. One more. There you go. How are you feeling?
Atamisetunim itehar kastu avizei.
I think we can. Let me. Now that it seems that I can use it. Whatever, I'm not gonna deal with it anymore. I'm so tired. Alright. Because I need to have him destroy something, so. So now you see that he shot off rockets and his tail is now completely healed. Can't really see it from this angle, but yeah, see, his tail's healed now. It's completely grown back. It wasn't before. His wings are taking some time, though. That's okay. A camera? God! Damn it. Not my fault. Stop moving! Oh, he was being painted green. I see it now. Okay, well, hold on. Stop that! Go. Trying to get the green off of him. Another one of these. Okay. I don't remember what to do. Sorry. I'll have to wait to mess with that later. Okay. He's resisting it. Come on, get the... Stop it, stop it, stop it. I need you. Good boy. Good boy.
He saw.
Let's go. Hold on. I'm trying to paint you. You are my masterpiece. Okay, I see him darkening. I'm not sure what color I'm painting him. It kind of looks like a blue. Another eye. Okay, we're above it now. I As you can see, it does seem like the, you know, another statue of the Trico. Well, you can do it. This is probably something I should do when I play the game another time. See, it's gone just like that. There you go. Forwards. Come on out. Gonna have to brighten your face a bit. It's so dark. I keep saying that, but I keep saying I'm not gonna do it, but I find myself going back. Okay, it seems like this is removing it. I want to get him back to his natural color, so I'll fast forward through a bit. Okay, I'll remove the rest of it later. There's gonna be a really good chance coming up. This is my favorite part. I always tend to die here. Just bad platforming, I guess. Okay, put it up. Whatever. I was wanting him to put up the mirror. Good. I tend to die there. I know. I'll let you in. I might be too far. Let's see if I can. Awesome. Good boy. Trico, you know what I want you to do. Yeah. Come on, do it. Oh, you're doing so good. You can do it. You can do it. There we go. There we go. Good boy. God, it took you a while. Sometimes you know what to do right away, and I don't have to tell you, and then other times, it's just the most simplest things take forever to convince you. Go, go. Oh, we're so close. Climb up his head. Damn camera. There we go. Yeti, he already destroyed that, so we don't have to worry about it. What is it? Is there another one? Oh, there's enemies. What's she looking at? What? What's with some of these structures we never go to? Okay. We can go over there now. You're still so bloody from the fall. Come on, we are so close to the end. Pick it up, Trico. Yeah, over there. Careful. He's trying to fly way too soon. Come on. Trying to climb around, yeah? We'll take care of it. Okay. Don't worry, we're almost there. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. Don't fall to your death. Oof. Whew. All right. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Trico, you're amazing. Can you jump over there? You're not gonna try to fly? I think you can make it. There you go. See, you can do it. Extend it so he has enough room to build up momentum to get to that tower. There we go. Alright. You know what to do, the music is building up. It is now time. All right. Stop it. Stop. No. Damn it. You all know what I'm trying to do. Truth is, it was nothing. We need to. No, 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 no. Trying to remove these spears. Calm down. Curtis, it's been to climb on you. Are there still... Ah. Up there, I think. Okay, god damn it. Working. What the? I did not expect you to grab onto his tail. God damn it. I'm trying to just get into a good place. stop making it so that I cannot see the mirror and it just disappears. Should be it, hopefully. Yeah, I think so. Oh, good, you've calmed down. Let me just remove these spears. We'll be ending the video here. And the next one will be the last. I know. There.
Isai.
You can kind of see where the blood is, it's just darker in those locations.
Okay.
There we go. Any more on you? Try to get as much blood off you as I can. Thank you. Three, go get off me. There we go. So many of the guards. That ends our video here. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time.